talk. This is the head clash, so he gets rid of it. Dangerfield.
He has to get a week or two, boys.
Goes in with the shoulder, and it's a head clash between the two of them. So he didn't jump to bump, which is good. And it wasn't a jump bump where the shoulder hits the chin, but he still affected a bump after the ball had gone. And the head clash is going to be his responsibility, isn't it?
Yeah. So basically, you choose to bump, your forfeit all rights. Yeah. That's what we've been told.
Yep.
And despite the fact that there's no malice, there was no intention to get him high, no one goes into get involved in a head clash themselves, because you're every chance of coming off second best, but that's irrelevant.
Well, we need that rule because we have to protect the head. There are too many concussions, and we're seeing the impact of repeated concussions with past players and the like at the moment being investigated and being studied.